Okay.
Hello, everybody. I am the beard in the 30,000, and we are flying Bioshock. Stop. I want the hat. Hey, I'm going to waste my time getting these enzymes. Beast pit.
They are weak, but he is strong.
Oh. Oh, if I hack it, I'll get... I don't have to use that much materials. Okay. Boink. Lol. So this is everything down to one. Yeah. Oh, at least I have to get six.
The royal commandment. Thus saith the
Papa.
No, I don't want to. Aha. Oh god. Kinda glad I slapped that. And my thing is that it's just up, so, oops. Dylan! Yes! One Dylan. That's all my time with my stuff. Okay, all completed 7. And now I just gotta find my genies.
Wait a second. Nobody touches me!
Commandments.
What is the most dangerous obscenity ever
discovered by that man? Commandment.
The Hall of
Commandments.
Which all that wicked built.
I stand to
liberty. There we go. Oh, this is funny. Oh. Genies. Ew, round of cheese.
The children must remain functional to be effective producers of acid. I had hoped we placed them in the vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play. Sing. Sometimes they look at me. They don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
I have to drink this. No, loyal thing. No. And there we go. Sorry, lady, but the...
I'll break you!
First encounter with Harabum.
Yeah.
He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. It was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, "Get away from me!" I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Hey. No, I have a Cody. Keep that. 3-8-0. Jeez. Really? Stuff in it.
Just want to go to sleep. I just want to go to sleep.
Hey there, fellas. You know that I prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sideline?
Nothing left for you. Sport on the side of class.
Always wanted to be. Come on, in the med pass. Pay 2-hour trial. Appreciate the difference. She will do.
up to the circuit.
Oh. See you in the next video. Very well, my people.